Democratic Senator John Glenn made a campaign stop in Akron today. He was at the Main Street Muffins Factory on Worcester Avenue to congratulate the business on its success and lay out a package of small business growth policies. Glenn says government doesn't need to give big handouts to entrepreneurs. Instead, make sure they have access to affordable capital. He also suggested a targeted capital gains cut for long-time investment in small business stock.